Colin tripped one of my proximity alarms. They have crossed into the Exodus Black secondary crash site where I am blind. Will you help me find them? I can feel them in my bones.
Sounds like a suit of destruction.
If you'll help, I've uploaded coordinates to your tracker. Their weapons left arc pulses all over this area.
Set of coordinates. Those fallen can't be far. Narrowed down a location. Let's go.
Means of all of. We'll just...
Oops. Yeah, I cut the vanguard loose. Too many voices for me to focus. The fallen are wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
barrier down, and I'm alive. The only gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years.
Failsafe. The path opened up again. I've locked onto a second array of pulses. Let's grab them. Let's, see what those darn fallen are up to, huh? Fallen set up this terminal for remote access into the Exodus Black's security system. I could have told them that wouldn't work. Bet Failsafe had fun with them, though.
So many guardians today. Let's go. Failsafe, how you holding up, buddy? Ghost, how you holding up, buddy?
First Earthlings to come here since the Golden Age.
Grab a souvenir for me. Those old colony ships were on the cutting edge. Maybe a mug?
How about we get these fallen off my ship?
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
Oh yeah, that. Do that first.
I don't think we're alone.
There.
up on us. All clear.
My systems have recovered. Have you found any artifacts from the crew? Any burial sites?
Nothing but a fallen fortress built out of your old colony ship. I'm sorry.
That's okay. I guess.
No Golden Age ray guns?
No.
Well, that's okay, I guess. Well, come on back, Guardian. At least you got some loot.